Pembroke Pines have arrested a man they say abused his puppy. The injuries so severe they sent the pit bull named Dexter to an intensive care unit. 21-year-old Daniel Smith is facing an aggravated animal cruelty charge. Police say he repeatedly hit the puppy over the head. Dexter is still in an animal hospital but is expected to make a full recovery.